Hi, I'm Alan Viverette, a software engineer on the Android UI Toolkit team. In today's DevBytes, we're going to cover how you can add closed captions to your video using the new closed captioning APIs in Android 4.4 KitKat. These APIs allow you to attach subtitles to your video that are displayed according to the user's preferences. Let's start with a quick overview of what's new for captions in Android 4.4. First, users can now specify system-wide captioning preferences, ranging from whether captions should be shown to what color they should be shown in. For most developers, though, you won't need to worry about reading these preferences or rendering your own captions. Simply adding a subtitle source to a video view is enough to show captions according to the user's preferences. In this DevBytes, we'll cover how you can quickly add captions to your existing video views and make it easy for users to toggle the settings that control how these captions are rendered. First off, you may want to add a menu to your application that lets users quickly modify caption display preferences. Here's a sample implementation for on option item selected that opens the system caption settings activity, which you can also reach by opening the settings app and navigating to accessibility and then captions. There you can toggle captions on and off and change rendering properties like font size, background color, and text color. Here's what that looks like on device. It shows a preview of what captions will look like in your app's video view. You can change things like caption background color, and select a custom style that changes things like font size, language, etc. Now, let's take a look at how to attach those captions to a video view. Android natively supports loading WebVTT formatted captions. You can find more information online about this format and how to convert between various caption formats. Here's a basic example of what WebVTT time text data looks like. It lets the framework know when and where to render text over the video. To attach these subtitles to a video view, we just need to add a few lines of code. Here, we're opening an input stream for locally stored captions in both English and French. However, you could just as easily attach an input stream created from a network resource, but that's outside the scope of this DevByte. If the user has enabled captions in settings, they'll see them when the video plays. Here's what that looks like in a very simple app. The captions are rendered in the user's chosen style, white on black, using the correct positions from the time text file. Now, we've covered the most basic use case for adding captions to a video view. However, this might not cover all use cases. If video view doesn't fit your needs and you find yourself implementing custom caption rendering, you can still respect the user's captioning preferences by loading information from the Caption Manager service. You can read more about this class, including usage examples, at developer.android.com. Thank you.